I almost made a Brexit joke. Never mind. Sony Entertainment Europe. But not anymore. Anyway, I'm dub that out. This is where it begins.
In a time long ago, there lived in the kingdom of Galomir a sorcerer named Zarok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own.
I am evil, blah blah blah. I am evil. Okay, he kind of reminds me of one of the knights in the new King's Quest game.
Never played King's Quest.
Our demons fell before him like wheat before the scythe.
And he looks like what are they called?
A knight?
From Lego Bio? As the Bio? Bionicle.
Oh, Bionicles, yeah.
Yeah.
Peace began, which was to last for 100 years. And then, the sorcerer returned.
Anybody? Right, I want to elaborate here. Unlike Silent Hill, where I only played a little bit of it and then never again, and then have been desensitized by Silent Hill, this game I actually did attempt to play, I just haven't completed it all the way.
And I recently played this game. It took me 3 days, and each day, 3 hours each, give or take. And I 100% completed
it.
Nine hours? Yeah. It's quite a short game if you know what you're doing, but I don't think we're going to complete it today.
I mean, I'm looking forward to having some fun. I mean...
Oh, yeah.
I mean, this is pretty much our first playthrough of 2017, so...
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking forward to this. I take my fork, and I'm going to cook me some meat.
Pave the water for!
The water on my curtains. Yes, I know, I'm badass.
It was very good at the time, to be honest, the CGI, or the FMV.
I don't know.
For the time.
It worked sometimes and other times not. I think, I mean, I'm quoting Kid Icarus here. It's like, when they're doing people, it's always off.
Yeah.
But when they do anything else, it's like, it's amazing. So like, Lego, for example, it's like when you...
Yeah.
People look like Lego anyway, so it actually works in its favor. Oh, my legs. Also, his hand is going through his leg.
And you know what? I never noticed that.
He's like taking like big... green.
Just in my pants.
Oh, you want to know, because I was watching this recently. Have you ever seen the new Trolls movie?
No.
This kind of reminds me of Bergentown.
Okay.
And I've been a good sunshine in a bag of useless. That's what everyone looks like. It's like, no.
Saggy tits.
Even the children. I've got an axe.
Oh no, not the children. Would you believe this game scared me?
No.
Give it a couple of seconds.
The coffins are not even making sound.
Like this.
Oh, okay. I kind of understand that point of view. It's like...
Oh no! A loading screen!
It's a loading screen! It's a loading screen! Thank you! I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, Spidey. I love that song.
Medievil. You know how censorship wouldn't allow us to have crosses in our card games in Yu-Gi-Oh? And yet we allow it here.
Well, to be fair, I mean, this is... What age rating is this now?
I believe it's a 12 at most.
That's fair enough. I mean, it is a horror game, really.
So anyway, hello everyone!
Do you want a new game? Okay, I'm going this way now.
Yeah, if you don't do anything, it takes us to here. But hello everyone, Manyfever here, and today...
And TomoGotchi.
Oh yeah, and TomoGotchi.
Yeah, did you forget about me?
I've been too doing many recordings by myself. But yeah, it just goes by itself again.
Oh, so this is the same thing?
Yeah, same as always. So hello everyone. This is Medievil. And we're
this is Medievil Manyfever.
Yeah, and TomoGotchi's gonna play it, so they hit the new game. Ooh, what is this, Mel Gear with how many cutscenes?
Now I want all of you to go.
Fire!
Oh wait, he does speak. The arrows! Oh!
There goes another Wilhelm. Sir Daniel Wilhelm.
Wait. Because keep in mind, we're sharing the same. We're sharing one headphone each for this playthrough. It's like, was there a Wilhelm?
Yeah, it was a Wilhelm.
I love the Wilhelm scream. And here he is.
It has risen again. Sir Daniel Fortescue, see? The hero of Gallimere who fell at the first charge.
Yeah, he's basically a Muppet.
The fog of war and the shrouds of time conspire to turn the arrow fodder into the savior of the day. But we knows better.
We knows better?
Let it alone. Fate has
that is the same voice. You couldn't even be bothered to get another actor on that. Or get all the same actor, but like different voice.
Trust me, they all have the same voice and the same features and the same face.
Oh, so it's like Steven Universe logic.
Yeah,
so, like,
I never seen Steven Universe, so I have to think
about like, that. Where it's like all the pearls sound alike. Like it's always DD Mongo Hall, I think her name is. But it makes sense because they're all pearls. Mm-hmm. It's like the same for the amethysts and the rubies. So okay, that kind of makes sense. I can get behind
Get used to the controls here.
Yeah. So,
your X button's your attack, and your square button is your second attack. And you can charge up your second attack. That is a life bottle. Whenever you reach zero on your health, you get a revive. But if all your revive's gone, then you're dead.
By the way, look at this picture.
It looks like he's just got stabbed through. Anyway, you need a star.
I got a throwing dagger.
You got 100 throwing daggers.
I do not need them, right? It's one of those games where it's like, I would have been better with the sword.
Yeah, if you want to switch weapons, it's select.
Okay, so the L2, R2 buttons are the...
Yeah, the camera movements. So, if you hit select, you get to change your weapons. You got a small inventory at the moment.
That's fine. And...
What's the name of the game? There we go.
Right,
carry on forwards.
Right, is there a run button?
Yes, double tap.
Oh.
Some money. Money.
Got to have money.
Got to have money. The money is to
and
buy...
I've got a copper shield.
A copper shield, yes. The shield, to protect yourself from enemy attacks, you hold the triangle button to raise your shield.
Ah! I'm coming for you!
And the money is used for, you know, spending.
Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Really? Is that what money is used for?
Just obvious stuff, to be honest.
Yeah.
Read the pages here. To read pages, just hit the attack button on her. Track down Sork by re-tracking his
diabolical odyssey through Galloway. You can spot the exits from the... Gallomere.
Yeah. You can spot the exits from an area by looking out for this...
striking trail of magic slime.
Is it called striking? It looks something else. Anyway. Onward!
Onward! So, yes, here we go. You want to know, because I've also played the... Okay.
Welcome to the world of Garamir.
Wait, so is that where I've just come from and I've got to go to the other...
Yeah.
Hold on.
Gather, hold it. Up right, up left.
There we go.
It's a little bit tricky. Welcome to the graveyard.
The graveyard. The graveyard. Oh, great.
Right, if you go forward and then immediately touch your right, you will get to a little bit more money. To be honest, you don't really need all the money, but it's just for
who needs
reasons.
Money, am I right?
Everyone except for politicians.
Political jokes!
That's your first enemy.
Yeah.
Well done!
Yay, that was anticlimactic. But this is the beginning of the
game. Now you killed one zombie. Now take on two zombies! This one. Turn down a little bit. There you go.
This earphone is falling off. Hi, guys!
There we go. If you notice that you have like a chalice symbol that's filling up, the more enemies you kill, the more it will fill up. And once it hits 100%, you can be able to grab a chalice.
That ace. Alright, long legs.
Well, maybe that should have killed it. There we go.
Nice.
By the way, there are two different versions of this game. The English version and the American version.
Oh yeah, one of them's like super brutal and the other one's like, yeah.
No, not that. One of them, it's how you get
Don't let zombies get you down. Tend those wounds by stepping into this fountain of rejuvenation.
But it takes time. But,
yeah, it takes time. Also, I can do this.
Yeah, the only differences I know of each is that the English... I for my personal opinion, you get the bare weapons first off in the English version than you do in the American version.
Can you just repeat that one more time?
For example,
there's a difference between the English version and the American version.
For the American version, you get the axe first. In the English version, you get the crossbow first.
No, can I stop you there? That's highly contradictory. The American and the English. They're both English. It's just one's American and the other's British.
No, I'm talking about
you're
the
versions. You're as European.
Okay, one's for the European and one for the American.
I'm just saying that one's the English version and one's the American version is kind of redundant. The American version's both the American and the English version. It's just a different. I know what you mean, though. It's like in Sectors, there was a British version and there was a North American version.
Mm,
and,
they
had different
acting,
different voice acting, different terminologies.
But the only difference is with the two is depending on what weapons you get first. And this is the English version, you get the crossbow first.
Yes.
And my favourite character first as well.
Pow, pow, pow. Also, I've noticed there are these hands.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about them. They're not your enemies.
They're just decoration.
Yeah, they're just decoration.
These are a thing.
However, if you can squish them with a certain weapon later on, you will get one coin.
Oh, I did not mean for that to happen. Oh, okay. Okay, I did a thing by accident. The object here is the chalice. Every time you dispatch an enemy, the chalice fills a little more. Once the chalice is full, it is yours to collect, and you will be worthy of visiting the Sacred Hall of Heroes to claim a prize! There is a chalice to be found in every region of Galamere. There are always hidden. They are all hidden or well guarded. Only a true hero will collect a full set.
That's what we'll be doing.
Yeah, we're going to be completionist about this.
However...
Oh, okay.
However, there is a glitch in this game.
Oh.
I only just recently found out why there's a glitch in this game, right?
Yeah. Is it in the American version or the English
as
version?
As far as I'm aware, it's in the English, but it could well be in the American version as well.
I was just joking you. But there's a difference between the versions.
But
okay.
As far as I'm aware, in this version at least, If you collect both the chalices in this level and the next level, you won't proceed over to the third level. It literally, the game will just crash.
Okay, basic stuff.
Yeah.
Get the key, open the door. I needed to read a book about
that. It's basically,
keys open things!
Yeah.
Do that.
The key for that is in the third level.
Oh, okay, so that's an alternate route. Okay, that's awesome.
By the way, I would like you to head back. You know that angel that you hit before?
Yeah.
I would like you to hit it twice more.
Okay. Okay, the camera's a little bit...
Yeah, it can be stupid. It's one of those cameras that wouldn't allow you to go behind the scenery. One more. And down that pathway. In this area, you get some money and another revive. Another life potion.
Another revive.
Yeah. There's zombies behind you, so best kill them. So you
wait. You stay behind me. Okay.
Yeah.
Welcome back, dude. Everyone is like the same. Oh, hi.
There you go.
No, that's not my
the
first
challenge
hit.
Can
I
now
got,
be
I got hit earlier. Never mind.
Anyway, go to where the chalice is now.
Also, I've heard he's like the weakest character in that PlayStation All-Stars.
Yeah, I played as him and he's alright. It's just that like his first super is actually kind of shit. There you go. The Hall of Heroes awaits.
Yeah.
You literally go to the Hall of Heroes after you complete the level. Like, there's no need to
hit
that.
Oh, okay.
Anymore.
So, yeah. I don't know. If I go back this way.
It would be shut. But if.
No, but
do
what
favor,
I mean is.
Go through that way. Yeah?
Nah, I just meant. Because I did see, like, a mud pile with all them zombies earlier. It's like, I don't have to go there, do I?
You will have to go past it. Right, go on that ledge. Yeah, you're on the right. Nope. On the ledge. Right?
Ledge.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Now go around the outskirts
of it.
But be careful, you could fall down quite easily.
I see. So it's one of them.
Yeah, this is your little first platforming.
Secret.
It's not really a secret. It's more like an open secret that helps you to understand the secrets later on in the level.
Oh, so it's like... Oh, I think... I'm trying to remember the name of it. I think it's... I'll give you the name of it later. It's basically a game that's pretty much like this, but it's Muppets... But all the Muppets like got turned into like horrible monsters.
I think I know what you're talking about, but I can't recall it.
Monster Mash or something like that. Hi, guys!
There's some more money up there.
More money.
Yeah, oh, that ledge.
Also, his head is like... Okay.
Yeah, it likes to go everywhere. Right, where are you going? Where are you seriously going? Yeah, up that edge.
The ledge.
The mask guy dude.
Mask guy dude.
Yeah, he will give you supplies.
That's something Andy told me. Oh, hi!
You know what this reminds me of? In that incident when me and Andy did that Medievil 3 and there's a hunter right by me. I'm like, wait, hunter, I need to read this. Wait.
I need to read all 8 books and then of Harry Potter and then I'll be right back.
Wait, 8 books? Oh, wait, yeah, of course, the new cursed child.
Also, I'm sorry, from this position, okay, so my character is doing the idle animation.
Yeah.
The zombie is just glomping me and then it looks like the other dude's hand is... He's smacking his back in his ass.
Allow me to join in!
Anyway, yeah, I tap that is.
You get supplies, which are just basically
right,
refill of daggers.
If I press X, will it go back into the zombie?
No, it's triangle to go back to the zombie.
Oh, but I've already got daggers.
You have a maximum of a carrying case of 250.
But it'll be 300 if I buy it.
No, it'd be 40 gold for each 50.
Nah, but if I buy this now, then it will increase to 300. So that'll give me 300 daggers I could carry at a time.
No, you have 100 daggers, but your maximum carrying is 250. You can only carry a maximum of
250. Oh, so I'll have 150 daggers now.
Yeah, so if you buy one, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
had exit.
Yeah. Ah! As soon as you exit. Ah!
At least I touched his booty. Ah, I still love Lollipop Chainsaw. It makes me think of Lollipop Chainsaw. That's something Lollipop Chainsaw.
I need to play that game.
You know what? I am looking in. That's another thing I'm gonna be buying, because funny enough, I wasn't planning on doing a Let's Play today, but I'm like, how often am I gonna do this with you? Might as well have fun.
Considering I got a job now, it's like it's very hard for me to actually have time off.
Yeah, so this is a luxury for us be able to do this. But I'm happy to do it.
For healing health. To stand on this. Aw, so Daniel, why did you fart?
Okay, did he just... Oh, okay. It looked like he just tripped over in the water and then fell down. Yeah, I did not even do anything.
They usually do trip down by themselves. Oh, copper shield. With copper shields and later on shield, they all go up by it. Well, no, you get a copper shield, which is 150. Then you get the silver shield, which is 250. And then you get the gold shield, which is 400. Go and talk to that guy.
Tread softly. Zarek awaits beyond these gates.
Okay, this is a different
voice. The master meets with the demon from the mausoleum, hatching plots of purest evil. Forgotten nobodies would be wise to make themselves scarce.
Are you a forgotten nobody? Or nobodies?
I don't know, am I?
I don't think so.
Huh?
Did he jump right over the threshold?
I always like to do that at the end of a level. Like, just go, yeah! And then he, like, goes down.
Just a little bit like Ape Escape.
I do it for a lot of games. It, like, Mega Man's a good one to do it.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes, where the bravest warriors from history spend eternity.
Bravest warriors.
If you think you're worthy enough, you may be able to persuade them to give you a new weapon.
So I'm gonna meet Danny and Beth and Wallo and
all you need to know and learn is to always hit yes, never hit no.
Never say no to these guys.
Don't attack him. He's your best friend. He's kind of dim.
I'm trying to talk to him.
Stand on a chalice.
Really?
Captain Fortescue, it's me, Canny Tim. Does the battle go well? How I wish I could fight at your side again, sir. But hold, you could take my crossbow. It's got rapid fire and you can ricochet the darts off walls to shoot around corners. I used it at the Battle of Galamir. After you were slain, I shot Zarek's champion, Lord Kardok, a clean kill through the eye at some 1,000 yards.
Yes, get on with it!
Except...
Not that there's anything clever about shooting someone in the eye, sir.
It's funny because Sir Daniel Fortescue got shot in the eye. There you go. You found a crossbow! The crossbow is basically the same like throwing daggers, but it has, like you said, rapid fire capabilities and can shoot around corners. Well...
Hey, what's your deal, sir? Oh, is it one of those where it's like I use the chalice for that and I...
No, you can only use when you go to the Hall of Heroes, you can only speak to the person who is glowing. And only one person is glowing at a time.
Okay, so you're not glowing.
Yeah, because he's you.
Wait, is he?
Yeah. Once he has become sword, you will become a true hero.
Wait, if this is my statue, why has he got the skull head?
Because
I've got the skull head because I'm dead, aren't I?
Because you're not a hero.
I'm not a
hero. You're not a hero. All those folk tales from before saying you are a hero, but actually you're not a hero. You are just a cowardly soldier, but who is in charge of an army and rather play croquet with the king.
I like this guy. This guy's got a hammer.
Oh, trust me. He will give you the second weapon, and it's hilariously brilliant. Like, literally, it's one of my favorite weapons.
Okay, I just noticed the stairs.
Yeah, the stairs will...
Ghost stairs!
The stairs will solidify until you get your seventh chalice.
Why do ghosts need stairs?
Ghost doesn't need stairs. But by the way, yeah, there's a big chalice, and you're not allowed to take it.
Did you put your name in the goblet of fire?
Oh my god. Why did I never make that reference before?
So, we going?
Not that way. You have to go back to where you came from.
So I go in and then out.
In and out.
Okay,
just
in
like,
and out.
Just like having sex.
Great. Great, charming. Except I don't have a dick anymore because I'm a skeleton. Yo! Scorch Hulk!
You could dry hump.
Yeah, but I don't have... yes.
Yes.
Yes. Well, I can't say no to that, can I? Yeah, but you wouldn't because it's... You know what? I'm not even going to detail that for you. Basically, skeletons have no dicks. They don't.
Yeah, well, why would anyone think skeletons would have any penis or general areas? Checking memory card. Goes for memory card 2.
DOS. Checking data.
You can overwrite that.
You've played 16 minutes of this game.
Yeah, because I played this level and the next level.
Okay.
Got the two challenges,
okay,
and
might,
then I'm
this,
on.
This might be due to the fact that I've got one ear, but I thought I heard the... PlayStation achievement sound effect for a second.
It probably was from this game.
Bling!
It was made by the same people.
Oh.
Yeah, it was made by Sony.
Because I like hearing that little sound effect.
Mm. Right, do not get the chalice in this level. All you need to do is just go straight to the end of the level.
Speeding. Hop.
The end of the level is right on top of that.
Oh, hello, there he is.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
So basically, it's Donkey Kong.
Yeah, it's Donkey Kong. But with boulders!
Okay, did I see that right? Yeah, he's got the spear!
Yeah. And he completely decimized. You know what's so funny? He did that without even looking. What a sick boy. Oh my god. Anyway. You need to...
I'm just going to pace myself off. You know what? Forget
Trust
this.
Right, here's the thing. Don't waste all your crossbow because you need them. Okay. Let's switch to your sword. Yeah.
Nice.
Right.
And I got hit!
Yeah.
Nice.
Enemies will start to be a lot more dangerous,
Okay, for a minute there, I thought that was just his legs, but it wasn't.
What legs? What? Hey, what?
Mine.
You got an energy vial. Energy vials are a lot like the life potions. They're more like it. Oh, hit the box.
Kaboom! Okay, I got hit by that.
But you don't take any damage.
Okay, so it's like
it pushed you out of the way, though.
Okay, so all these boulders are going to hell.
Yeah. So, don't go into lava, trust me, you instantly lose one of your life bottles. Even though you can refill your life bottles, you can just lose, like, all your current health. Go! You can use your shields to protect yourself from them, but your shield will lose quite a lot. Go to your right. Go!
I just
jump. I just jump over them.
I just slipped.
Up the stairs. It's just a copper shield.
I just slipped.
Go. And I believe that is just another copper shield, I believe. Yeah, another copper shield. There we go.
I just slipped. Left.
Go. Just go. Just go. Don't need to worry. There's a health thing up at the top.
We have failed the master. We give our lives.
We never even had a life to begin with. You did nothing. Literally did nothing.
It took some health off you.
Yeah, but all he did... This is like... Bleh.
Anyway, pick up the money and then go to the mausoleum.
Pick up the money and then I go to the mausoleum of the emperor.
How did you get one single coin?
One single coin from a chest of coins.
No. Usually they give you in hundreds. No. Well, double digits, not single-ized digit. Why are you speaking like Mew?
Because that's the sound effect.
Alright. The Hilltop Mausoleum.
Mausoleum. The Hilltop. Oh, I've seen this from the Kid Icarus episode. It's that glass man thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello.
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 Don't you.
Hello. Hello. Ah! Good thing I saved.
That's not the problem.
Well, this was 3-1 Let's Game. That was a fun episode.
Well, we can have this as a try shot for the beginning of 2017.
Yeah. So, that was fun.
That was fun while I was lasting.
So, until next time, guys.
Adios.
TomoGotchi signing off. Click, click.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Seriously, what happened?
Dumbass thing, that's what it is!
Meh.